When by God's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient freemen of Greece and Rome who bravely stood, 300 men and three men. And then I prayed I yet might see our brothers rent in twain, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. And from that time through wildest woe, that hope has shone up our light, nor could love's brightest summer glow outshine that solemn starlight. It seemed to watch above my head in foreign field and fen, its angel voice sang round my bed, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. So as I grew from boy to man, I bent me to that bidding, my spirit of each selfish plan and cruel passion ready. For thus I hope someday to wed, or can such hope be vain, when my dear country shall be made a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again, and Ireland long.